being toured around by locals. They've shown us thousands of gas wells dotting the landscape, infrastructure, high voltage power lines, and these things. They don't even know what they are. They're associated with compressor station. The one down there, you can see it. The suggestion is that it's venting something out of that pipe up there. Who knows what it is? It's of concern to them, it's of concern to me, that this is the sort of infrastructure that's coming to Australia.